Did you know that in the movie The Godfather, the cat held by Marlon Brando in the opening scene was a stray found on the Paramount lot by Coppola and was not originally called for in the script? The cat was so content that its purring muffled some of Brando's dialogue, forcing most of his lines to be looped. Like, share, and subscribe.